Pearson. Is that you're just a goddamn drunk?
Is that right?
Sure is.
But the problem with you, Williamson, is that you're all talk.
All talk, huh?
Shit.
You all right?
I'm fine.
You two stop acting like idiots. Imagine, when Jack's your age, it'll be the 20th century.
Bah, I'll outlive y'all.
You probably will.
Yeah, just taking it all in.
It's always good to have a kid back.
That's the thing.
I don't want to die like an animal. I want to die like a gentleman. I want to be a gentleman cook.
Numbers that never wore the blue, but faithfully they did their part as brave men tried and true. They never joined the army, but had other work to do in piloting the coming folks to help them sift through. But brothers, we are failing. The race is almost run. Elk and buffalo. For the days of elk and buffalo, it fills my heart with pain. To know those days are past and gone, to never come again. We fought against the Redskins in the valley, hill, and plain. We fought them in the mountaintop and fought him down again. Those fighting days are over, the Indian yelled his arms. No more along the border, peace sends far sweeter sounds. But we found great joy, our comrades, to hear and make it die. We won bright homes for gentle ones, and now our West, goodbye.
Good times, Pearson.
Uh-huh. I think we're gonna be okay, Mr. Morgan.
Okay, I'll catch you later then.
Whatever you say.